Greetings, minions. I am your humble narrator, Sideways Thinker. And god damn it, I want to kill this fucking manhunter. Yes, I'm just here with some more Let's Play this here, this here Middle-earth Shadow of Mordor. On that there, PC. Hi there. How are you? I almost feel sorry for these guys sometimes. Oh, cool. We can afford to get more runes, mate. More runes! I don't know how many more runes. Can we afford to get one more for each? No, not quite. But hey. Like, yeah, I think we need like a tiny bit more to get more for our dagger. I like how the game calls it a dagger when it is literally clearly not a dagger. Yeah, go on. Increase headshot damage. I could do that. But yeah, we're gonna go try and kill this manhunter and then we're gonna get back to the mission. This isn't gonna be important yet, I don't think. I don't know what that does, so we're not worrying about that. There we go. Do more damage with orcs, with combat finishers. Now, this shit isn't gonna seem like it matters. You know, it's not gonna seem like it's that big a help. Until, you know, later on, when we start dealing with seriously hardcore motherfuckers, like, later on, it's like, especially because I get distracted and fuck up at video games a hell of a lot more in, hi there. I fuck up a hell of a lot more often when I'm playing, when I'm in Let's Plays than I do, you know, than I do when I'm just playing on my own. Hi. What was that? What was what? You didn't hear anything. You didn't hear a thing. Hush, little baby, don't say a word. Mama's gonna stab you in the side. It's like saying there's some shit down here. Oh yes, there is some shit down here.
Right, that's all we need. More maggots stealing our grog.
God damn it, do these guys have nothing to talk about other than maggots and grog? Like, it was funny for a while, but now it's getting weird. Okay, we need to get away before these guys find me and hit the alarm. I don't want to have to fight my way out of here. Hi! These guys really aren't doing that well, are they? Oh dear, not at all. Oh, there we go. Should have got that immediately, really. You can really play certain stealth sections of this game a bit like Dishonored. You know what I mean? Let me just... Yep, he's dead. Right, leaving! Wait, hang on a minute.
Mordor's darkness sure can wear us.
Hang on. Hold the fuck. Hold the phone, mate. Look, mate, just... Who can see me? Oh, you can. Oh, hi. Someone else can see me. Look. Calm down. Stop fucking around. If you don't... If you just pretend you didn't see me, you don't have to die.
Keep your eyes open for that grave walker scum.
Oh, I think we found him. Sorry, mate. Just need to kill you so I can tag my target properly.
Uruk Doog.
Yep, there you are. There you are, asshole. Now, if I'm lucky... Well, first of all, I'm gonna do that. Shit and giggles. Oh. Oh, no way. I don't think I've got that ability yet. Hang on, mate! Nope! No, you don't, mate. No, you don't. Come on. Lovely. Right, let's quickly... Right, who do we need intel on? Because we know who this guy is. Lugdush the Small. I kind of want to just have killed, like, all of the guys who are on the same level as Ratbag before we even start interacting with Ratbag. You know what I mean? Just because I just think that'd be funny. Honestly. Oh, God, my mouse has shown up. Why is my mouse showing up? Go away. I don't know this guy. Mugrish the Venomous. We're getting a lot of dudes with that weird, like... motive. His motive is that he's afraid of us. Great. You're a dead man. Oh, dear, you silly shit. Battle report? Really? Yes, dead. He's pretty fucking dead. Hi, guys. What's wrong? Wait, really? You're not scared of me again? Like, that quickly? You, like, immediately stopped finding me threatening? You know what? You dudes are brave, if nothing else. Stupid! Like, crazy stupid. For fuck's sake, come on! Let me up there. There you go. I was like, is it just not gonna let me up here? Because that seems a bit weird. Right, what am I? It said there's a thing. I don't know what that is on my map, but it said there's a thing. I don't see a thing. What the? Okay, what? Okay, what am I? What is this I'm actually looking at here? Ithildin. I don't know what that is. I also don't know why the stronghold's gone yellow. Is it because we've killed the guys who are in charge? Or is it because, like... Oh, no. I think it's because they don't... It's because they don't know where I am. Okay. They don't know where the hand of Sauron is. Oh, dear. Right. Oh, let's find you. Let's go pick a fight with you. Oh, I want to punch you in the face, mate. Where are you? Alright, you're right the way over here. Let's just vanish into the thin air so we can go fuck with this kid, with this guy. Right, which way is he? This way. Running! Oh, it didn't give me my ability to super run. After that fall? What rot? Hunting challenge. I'm not doing a goddamn hunting challenge. Not now. Anyway. Hi, Karagor. How are you? You don't know I'm here. Fuck off. There is a mission to save slaves. Yeah, I did that a bit quick.
Please help me rescue my brother. He's far too stubborn to work for these Uruk.
I just want to know who everyone is now. I want to know, like, what armies we're fighting. Mog Bone Snapper? Motive, keeping his head low. Okay, that's fun. That's funny. His motive is that he doesn't want anyone to notice him. Good. You, come here. Lovely. Right, who's next? Ishag the Bite. I don't like these Hannibal Lecter looking motherfuckers. I don't like them. Every time, like, even in videos that I've seen of those guys, those fuckers are bad news. I don't, is that a geyser? Okay. Yeah, there's just geysers all over the place. The fuck kind of road is this? There's geysers everywhere. Does that hurt my health or does that? Yes, it does. Okay, big blazing fire. No one attending it. Good.
Skog.
That's not.
Lugdash.
Okay, that's Lugdash. Lugdash the Small. Who can be stealth killed? Good. And who the fuck are you?
Zumug.
Oh, I think he's one of the ones that I knew about already. Okay, well, we found a bunch of guys. Two of whom can be stealth killed, so we're going for those dudes first. Before we worry about the one that I don't think can be killed by stealth finishers. I mean, fuck, kill a bunch of these guys, it makes my job easy. Plus, again, this is why I play Shadow of Mordor. Not for the storyline, for this shit. You know what? Let's not worry about him right now. Because he's not surrounded by dudes, but there's a few dudes near him. That dude appears to be basically on his own. Yes! Bit of a shitty chap, bro. Hang on. Oh, fuck me. He ruined himself accidentally. That's amazing.
So many bloody pigskins.
Wait, is he coming over it? I think he's come. He's seen me ran to me. Hi. Hi. Hi there. How are you? I'm just gonna. Oh, I didn't even need to go looking for this fucker! He just charged dick first to where I was! Who's this guy? He doesn't look very timid. These guys have weird motivations, by the way, just saying. Like, none of these guys are particularly ambitious. Like, most of them just want me to not notice them. Right. It annoys me that the dude who's probably going to give me the most trouble is the guy called the fucking Small.
Best way to lead. Fear and respect works better than a pat on the back.
Three of them. I need to find a way.
Don't need to be smart to make talk bleed. Just talk.
Whoop. Oh! Okay. Oh, there's four of them indeed.
You hear that?
Okay, just draw them over here. One by one. Hi. How are ya? Let's have a scrum. Okay, good. Yeah, come here. Come here, Lugdush. Lugdash, whatever. I wanna have a fight. I wanna kill you. I wanna kill you, good! Oh, if I can get back in hiding so his lads didn't even notice that he died. Oh no, they all noticed that he died. Suck it, my friends. Suck it. Oh dear. Alright, so how much of his art? Okay. He's dead. He was like one of the highest got really? I know he was, and I just happened upon him randomly. He's dead. And Lugdush the Small is dead. Oh dear. Alright, you know what? I think that I should probably... Well, I'm gonna go get that, and then I'm actually gonna go follow the missions. Oh dear. So I need to just, like, dedicate time to following the mission so I've got more tools to fuck with the orcs later on. So I could just, like, spend entire missions fucking with the orcs. Ooh, there's a thing there. You know what? I'll activate this, do that mission, and then I'll actually go deal with the story mission. Lovely. Come on. Smack a Rooney.
My elvish.
Oh, sh.
Is this my inheritance?
Hop. Oh, wait, hang on. Cool, we can get another thing in here. What rune should we equip? Okay, that's... I think that one's already equipped. Yeah, hidden blade, so we do more damage to the captains. Because again, the captains are the real threats in this game. Tugog the Guardian. I wonder, is this man scary? Well, he's covered head to toe in plate, and I believe he's an enemy type we haven't fought yet. Just a minute. Hang on. Just a sec.
Mine, Phil.
Oh, shut up. I want to kill your mate.
Stand a chance. And if you try to run, I'll track you down, so help me!
You're not even a proper enemy. Ow! Asshole! Ow! Asshole! Swear to God. Shit's gonna get serious in a minute, mate. Yeah. Whoop. Oh, shit. That's a bit disconcerting. He's one of that lot, isn't he? One of the ones that, yes, he's... He's... no, I didn't want to hurt him. Fucking... You, my friend, are going to be very irritating. Yeah, you may have figured out... I can't remember what they're called, but, this captain we're fighting right now... No, not him! God damn... But this captain we're fighting right now, the Guardian, he's, an enemy type. Oh, bastard. Whoop! Who is impervious? Ow. They're an enemy type that are impervious to frontal attacks. And I don't know how to get around this right now, because he's also got the special ability that means that I can't, leap over him. Which, as I'm sure you can guess, is going to make him something of a pisser. Go away. Right, you. There we fucking go. I think we are going to have to rely on the fact that he's, like, summoning enemies for us to hit that aren't him to get, oh, God.
You stinky talks are all alike. Weak, cowardly, and useless.
I didn't want to be fighting this many of you at once. This guy isn't even one of you properly. This dude is just like... This dude is the fucking Uruk equivalent of being some asshole. Fuck off, bro. Okay, we got some health back, but there's a limit how many times we can do that. I think you're only supposed to be able to do that once, but I think we've got a rune that'll allow us to do that several times. Oh, good. Oh, good. Fuck it, no! No, shit! Oh, God damn you.
Stupid shrock. Thought you could face me.
God damn you. Yes, I know you're more impressive because you're a bastard. Oh, you've been promoted. Lovely. Good, good. Urks that kill, you can challenge captains. Yep. Oh, you got a promotion as well, did you? I am not pleased.
These towers of silver, they are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Alright, well, that is going to have to be all from me for now. I've been your humble and righteous Irish thinker, and as always, keep calm and carry on. Good day. I'm going to kill this motherfucker. Good day. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed making it. Well, I say that. I could have been having a terrible day when I made this video. You can't tell, and I certainly can't. Pre-recorded message and all that. All the same, if you're interested in seeing some live streaming stuff from me, if you look in the description, there'll be a link to my Twitch page, as well as a link to my Twitter in case you want to keep up with all the random gibberish I spew throughout the week. And if you're feeling particularly generous, you can always donate to my Patreon campaign, also linked in the description. Well, that's all from me. This video's over. Leave. Now. Now!
Do not seek the sideways thinker. Do not seek the pardoner.